in our Lord Jesus Christ. They were given the power to become sons of God, not by physical birth, but by the spiritual birth of God. So we were given a new birth, not from the earth again, but this birth came from heaven. We were newly born from heaven and sent on earth as citizens of heaven. A man is living on earth with this consciousness that he is a citizen of heaven. There are a lot of things you'll be experiencing miraculously, because you know that you are a different kind of human being. What physical people of the world will suffer, citizens of heaven will not suffer it. Am I talking about here? The disappointment and the failure that come upon normal human beings, I refuse to be part of that, because I am a citizen controlled from heaven, not from the earth. My headquarters is from heaven. I say my headquarters is from heaven. I am not from the earth.
Je ne suis pas de la terre.
Oh, am I talking to someone here?
Est-ce que je parle à quelqu'un?
We are controlled from heaven.
Nous sommes contrôlés depuis le ciel.
Our identity card is from heaven.
Et notre carte
we are
d'identité
not
est.
From the earth.
Nous ne sommes pas de la terre.
Our identity card is what?
Notre carte d'identité.
The Holy Ghost.
C'est le Saint-Esprit.
The Bible says it has put a mark on us.
La Bible dit qu'elle a bien
sign of what? God's ownership upon us.
De l'appartenance de Christ sur nous.
God's ownership upon us.
L'appartenance de Christ sur nous.
So anywhere we stand,
dans partout nous nous tenons,
we are supposed to behave differently.
Nous sommes supposés
we are supposed to hear differently.
Entendre différemment.
We are supposed to understand differently.
Comprendre les choses différemment.
We are supposed to be treated differently.
Nous devons être traités différemment.
We are not normal.
Nous ne sommes pas normaux.
Heaven created the earth.
Dis à ton voisin, le ciel a créé la terre.
And put everything in place.
Et a mis tout en place.
And if we are citizens from this heaven,
et si nous sommes citoyens de cette,
we manage creation.
Nous dominons la
we
création.
Do what? We manage creation.
Nous gérons la création.
Ba-ba-ya-ba-ba-ba-ba. If we are citizens from heaven,
si nous sommes citoyens célestes,
we belong to where they created the earth.
Nous appartenons à où ils ont créé.
We belong to those that created this earth.
Nous appartenons à ceux qui ont créé cette.
So that means we have the power to manage creation.
Donc nous avons la puissance de gérer la création.
Because only us can understand creation than the world.
Parce qu'il n'y a que nous pour comprendre la création plus que le monde.
Satan came down and made the earth. It was already created.
Satan a venu trouver la terre. Elle avait déjà
he doesn't know how he was created.
Il ne connaît même pas sa création.
Satan has never received the Holy Ghost.
Satan n'a jamais reçu le Saint-Esprit.
But we have received the Holy Ghost.
Nous avons reçu le Saint-Esprit.
Which is from heaven.
Il est des cieux.
The Spirit of Almighty God.
L'Esprit du Dieu Tout-Puissant.
So we need to know more than Satan.
Donc nous devons connaître plus que Satan.
Why should you give yourself to Satan?
Pourquoi te donner à Satan?
Oh, sometimes think Satan is too wise, or he has made you commit an error. No!
Ou tu crois que Satan est plus sage et qu'il t'a fait faire une erreur?
If you commit an error,
si tu commets une erreur,
it shows that you have not fought enough.
Tu n'as pas combattu assez.
If you fought enough,
si tu avais eu à combattre
assez, the Holy Spirit,
l'Esprit de Dieu en toi,
will make you know the little trick of Satan.
Allez te faire connaître les petites
ruses
de Satan.
Because we carry the Holy Ghost,
parce que nous portons le Saint-Esprit,
can know everything.
Qui connaît toutes choses.
Created everything.
Il a tout créé.
Remember,
rappelez-vous,
in the beginning,
au commencement,
it was filled with water.
Il était rempli dans les
the
eaux.
Spirit of the Lord
le
was roaming on top of the water.
Se mouvait
hey,
sur les
only eaux. Thing I has to do creation. We have received that same spirit.
Nous avons reçu ce même esprit.
Am I talking to somebody here?